up guys, welcome back to a new video. Today we'll be doing a 24 hours in a box challenge. This means our friend is dead. But yeah, it's late, so we'll be doing this. So first we have a blanket. Second, we have a pillow. Third, we have Timbits, yay! This is a Canadian treat. Sorry for all you Americans. No idea what we're talking about, but yeah. So let's get right into the video. Now, we're gonna be doing the main part of the video, the box part. So yeah, I'm gonna get some stuff. It's okay. I'm gonna get some stuff. Basically, we need our pillow. Now, strategic placing. Putting it in the box. Right. Next, we put the Timbits in. And last, at least. Now, we can get in. Okay. This is scary. So, my camera works here now.
That is the noise of success.
Get the fuck out of my room!
Okay. So, yeah, sorry. I see that it's very dark. But I will be turning on the camera. So, see you in the camera. Okay, guys, so we're in the box currently. This is pretty bad. I am very, very uncomfortable. But. Super Egg, can you give me my phone? Okay, because I left my phone out there and I forgot to put it in the video. 1 sec, he's slipping it through the hole. Okay, oh, okay, the flashlight's on. Okay, guys, so apparently we are in the box. This is very, very boring. I don't know what I need to do. I'm probably just gonna play a game for like an hour or two. Then I'll see you guys in a little bit. But I'm recording with my iPad, so I'll probably be able to play a game on there. But so I'll see you guys in a couple of hours. Okay, guys. I've been playing the game for like a couple of hours now. But this is really bad. I did not think about the bathroom part. So, this is bad. I have to go to the bathroom really bad, but I can't. Because I don't have anything in here that I could, like, go to the bathroom in. But this is bad. I have to go number one. So, I'm gonna try and sleep for a little bit. And I'll see if it gets better. See you guys maybe in like the morning if I can sleep through it. Or if I can just like, I don't know. If I can just like sleep for a couple of hours then try to sleep again, I'll do that. But this is bad. See you guys in a couple of hours. Okay, guys, I just woke up. I'm really tired. It's 1 sec, I'll get my phone to show you the time. 1 sec. Let that load. Can it not be so stupid? Okay. Anyways, it says 1 sec. This is impossible. I'm trying to show you guys. That says 6:14. It's just really messed up. But it's 6:14 in the morning right now. And I'm really tired. I'm probably just gonna play some Fortnite for a couple of hours, and then I'll show you guys the footage in the rest of this video. But if you're wondering why I took off my shirt, it's because I usually sleep at night without a shirt, and plus me breathing in here made it really hot. So yeah, let me see if my friend is awake.
Yo!
I put the box in his room. I put the box in his room. Can I have my shirt? Okay. I moved the box into his room. Well, he moved me into his room in case anything goes wrong. Okay. Anyways, so yeah, I'll see you guys in a couple of hours, and then I'll be able to get out of this box. Alright, see you guys in a couple of hours.
I'm a retard! Yay! Hello! I'm a retard! Help me! My warm wings will help me! I'm a retard!
Put my mind to this shit.
Goddamn!
Cancel out my ex, I put a line through that bitch. I like all my asses with two lines.